Oh yeah, sexy biscuits.
Nice.
This is International Karate Plus on the Amstrad CPC, released by System 3 in 1988. Pretty sure you're all familiar with International Karate Plus, or IK Plus as it's more commonly known, as I've played this on the Commodore Spectrum and the Amiga and the Game Boy Advance. It is probably the best fighting game available on the 8-bits and 16-bits of that time. Nothing else comes close to this. And obviously it's three people on the screen all fighting each other at once. Now, International Karate, as I said in all these gameplays, is what came first? Original International Karate or Way of the Exploding Fist? And obviously International Karate or System 3 were taken to court by Data East, who said that they nicked their idea for a one-on-one fighting game, but it was thrown out of court because, of course, said no one actually owns the rights to competitive karate in a video game. I played Way of the Exploding Fist very, very recently. There is a Fist 2 on the Amstrad. I played that on the Commodore, but yeah, we're going to skip that. And there is a Fist Plus, but that pales into significance against this. In my mind, the best fighting games are basically The Way of the Exploding Fist, the original one, and then International Karate Plus. And that goes across all 8-bits and all 16-bits. Now, obviously, this is going to look a lot more like the Commodore 64 version. It looks just like the Commodore 64 version, if you ask me. So yeah, you all know how to play this. It's International Karate Plus. It's IK Plus, if you will. We've got sound effects and music at the same time, by default. I think you had to toggle that on the Commodore 64 version. Anyway, let's shut up and start delivering some hurt bombs. Fire. There we go. I'm the guy dressed in white. Right, so fire. That. Down, fire is that. We don't have sound effects. Up and far is that. We do have sound effects. Back and far is that. Then up and right is that. It's got the same thing going on that Where the Explis does. Where the Exploding Fist does, sorry. Because you have up, up, right, right, down, right, down, down, left, back, up, left. And you press. Did I win? I won. All your stuff's going on at the top. Obviously, because I'm the guy dressed in white, you can see that my score is in white. Then the red guy's is in red. I think you know where this is going to end up. There's time in the top right. But yeah. So anyway, if you press fire in each one of those directions, you will ultimately deliver a kick. If you just press the direction by itself, apart from forwards and backwards and up and down, you will do a punch variant or another kick. It's just, look up the instructions, you'll see what I mean. It takes a little bit of getting used to, but it does mean you can deliver basically 16 moves. Is it 16? It was 16 on Where the Exploding Fist, I'm assuming it's more. Now, bonus stage, I suck at this. Balls, don't they become heads later on? The music's not as good as the Commodore 64, because even though I really like the AY chip, which is in the 128K Spectrum as well, nothing, and I can admit that, comes close to the SID chip. It rules time and space. It really, really does. Does this just mean off-screen it's just a bunch of blokes in karate suits just lobbing multicoloured balls at me and just thinking, man, my job sucks. When do I get to fight someone? Oh, listen to that. It's just going indefinitely. Do I get anything for this? Nice pair of khakis? A key fob? Recognition from my peers? I don't know. The music seems a little cluttered, I'm not gonna lie. Also, it won't let me. Ooh, fucking hell! That one got pissed off and just said fuck this and lobbed at me as hard as he could. Long punch is a bit weird, it's backwards and fire. Whoa, I turned around. That's not a good thing. Does that reverse your controls? I don't know. I'm not the greatest person at this, I'm not going to lie. It's just one of those things. Oh, chin chin! That I just like it. I don't know if it's an emulation thing. I'm playing this on my Super Console X. But the sound effects seem to be a little bit more sort of chunky and in your face on Commodore. Oh, Van Damme split kick! Can we get drunk and do the dance now? That's up, left and fire. You've got block, I just don't know how to do it. Oh! The lung punch though feels far more satisfying in bollock punching, bollocks crunching punching in Spectrum, on where the exploding fist on the Amstrad. And here we are again, balls. Bolos 007, points for the quote. So they do start to speed up very, very slowly. Don't know what reviews it's got on the Amstrad CPC, but based on what it got on everything else, I'm assuming it got good ones. I still prefer the original Where the Exploding Fist, even if you only have two people. And like I said, I will try Fist Plus on this, but obviously they completely ripped this off. But it's just nowhere near as polished. I mean, look at that effect in the background of the water. So, someone's going to absolutely just tank it at me in a minute, aren't they? I'm waiting for it. Oh, wait, what? Is that the noise it makes as it drills over my corpse? I thought that was low. I can't remember how to do that one now. Upright without pressing fire. You should read that, I can't be bothered, because I know what it's doing. It's telling you who get what points go where and who's going to win and proceed to the next round. Ooh, that's why you flip backwards, you don't just casually walk backwards like that. How do I do that? Oh, if you're quick enough, you can do like three moves. Or was that side two of fist two? Yeah, because fist two has energy, doesn't it? Oh, look at that! God, that was sexy. You know that was sexy. That was sexy. White is awarded 200 points. Deflect balls for 100 points. Right. Why is it flashing? Oh, it's changed colour. So there is some sort of progress in these levels? I don't know. That was hitbox weird. Oh, they're hitting each other. Are they? I don't know. Not a fan of this bonus stage. Isn't there another one? And why is that one changed colour? And where's the burp this feather from? I mean, I know there are heads at some point. Or was that a cheat? It's probably a cheat. Talk amongst yourselves. Is anyone, well, because I can. Someone look at my score and see if it's doing anything and then let me know once I died in the comment section. That got away from me. There's a little bit of weird hit detection going on in some of these. I'm not going to lie. Like that then. Cool that they got shadows though. Right. I like that. It seems a bit weird though. Because I want to face that way. Yes. Double yes. Wow, I wanted to do one more. Yeah, this is cool. I'm liking this. This is better than the Spectrum version, I can admit it. It plays exactly the same, I'm not going to lie. It's just visually far better. You know, it's like the Commodore version. But I'm going to say, hold, you know, or by all means, correct me if I'm wrong, hold it against me. exactly the same. I do like that, even though I can seldom pull it off. Seems to be a little squiffy with everyone's shadow being in the same place. And I think I just did a, you know when the Flintstones ran from one, no, Scooby-Doo ran from one door and came out on the other side of the screen? I'm sure that just happened to me over there. Still prefer way of the exploding fist. Not a massive fan of these bonus stages, but wasn't a massive fan of these bonus stages on any of the versions. Still might try Fist Plus, but yeah, this is great. This is absolutely great. Obviously, it'll be a lot more fun with two people, but as it was back in the day. As always, I'd love to know what you think. What did you prefer? The Exploding Fist games or the International Karate games? Can't believe I said all that. That's how Kramer says it in Seinfeld. That's a great episode. It's beating up kids. Spoilers! But International Karate 1 on the Spectrum is fucking awful, and I did have a quick look at it before I tried this, and it's fucking awful on this as well, so we won't be showing that. Anyway, as always, I'd love to know what you think. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you later.